Ladies and gentlemen, the next item up, a black velvet painting of a sorrowful kitten. Bidding starts at $49.99.
For the beaver, the beautifully taxidermy beaver at
1-9-3-6-7. A gently used artificial hip. And the bidding's open now. Who'll give me $350? Why here $350? Who'll give me $350? $50, $50, $50 now. Who'll give me $350?
$400.
Going once, going twice, and sold! The tortilla chip shaped like international superstar Beyonce Knowles goes for $400.
Yay, so happy!
Are you understanding how this game works?
I think all you have to do is, like, yell out the biggest number and then you win this stuff.
And I thought Qbert's game was weird. Hey, kid, hop up here and see if you can tell where they keep their steering wheels.
Oh, there's a bunch of, like, sports memorabilia and big baby clothes called lingerie.
Huh.
Go to the right. Move right. Oh, there's a row with a bunch of old video game junk. Oh, there it is! There it is, I see! Oh, someone else is trying to win it. Come on, hurry! Let's go!
We got 275, and with 30 seconds left in the auction, we have 275. Who do I hear? Three? Would you get a three?
Can I get a three? I'll give you three.
I got three. Can I get a 305? 305. Can I get a 35?
305.
305. Can I get a 310? Can you bid 310?
310.
315.
320.
325.
Oh, man, this guy's good. He keeps coming up with numbers like it's nothing.
I have 3 1/4. Do I hear 350? 350. 350. Then I need 350.
1,000.
1,000. We now have a bid of 1,000.
Way to go, kid. That is a huge number.
Thank you.
Check this out. 15,000.
15,000. Do I hear 15,500?
15,500.
16.
17.
18.
20.
23.
25.
27 and 1.
And sold for 27,001 to the barefoot hobo in the broken overalls.
Hey, that's me.
We won.
Congratulations. Here's your voucher for auction item 19732479. Please take it to checkout for processing.
So, we are set to ship one Sugar Rush steering wheel to a Litwax family funland in Los Arboritos, California.
Yep.
With expedited shipping, that should arrive Wednesday morning.
That's 2 whole days before Litwax scraps your game. We're way ahead of schedule.
We rule.
I'll just need a credit card number.
Sorry, what's a credit number?
A credit card number.
Number, right. 7.
Excuse me.
Sorry, no, that's you're right. Ridiculous. I meant 11.
Those aren't credit card numbers.
I'm pretty sure they are.
How exactly do you intend to pay for this item, sir? You owe $27,001.
What?
Dollars? Dollars like money?
Yes. And if you don't have a credit card, we also accept PayPal, Venmo, ProPay, Square Cash, and Buzzy Bucks.
You're gonna laugh. Okay. So this big galoot, he left his wallet at home?
Yeah. I did leave my wallet at home on my wallet room, and the door's locked.
Look, if you don't pay within 24 hours, you will be in violation of the unpaid item policy. You will forfeit the bid, and you will lose this item.